The latest Pulse Asia survey shows Vice President Jejomar Binay is the most influential kingmaker, and that's just a year before the senatorial elections.
But Tony, as Linda Humilia tells us, religion also plays an important part in whose name ends up in the voters' ballots.
There are top endorsers for commercial products, and in politics, it's no different. According to the February 26 to March 9, 2012 survey of Pulse Asia, Vice President Jejomar Binay is the top endorser for senatorial positions. 73% or 7 of 10 survey respondents said they would vote for senatorial candidates endorsed by Binay. 20% said they would not. Pulse Asia's Dr. Ana Maria Tabunda tells ABS-CBN News, Binay's numbers were not surprising.
Sa ngayon, siya rin ang pinakamataas ang trust rating, siya rin ang pinakamataas ang approval rating. So, hindi naman siya na nakakagulat.
Survey results also show that 66% would vote for candidates endorsed by President Aquino. 25% said they would not. Half of those surveyed, or 51%, said they would vote for former President Joseph Estrada's senatorial bets. 39%, or 4 of 10 respondents, said they would not. Only 7%, or less than 1 in 10, said they would vote for candidates endorsed by former President Gloria Arroyo. A whopping 82% said they would not. Meanwhile, about half of survey respondents said they would vote for senatorial candidates carried by their own churches or religious groups. But Tabunda says the endorsement powers of Aquino and Binay will not work on just about any candidate.
Baka ang basic assumption nila dyan, nagmamatch yung personality nung nag-endorse at saka nung kandidato. Kaya nga makita ng ating publiko, ating mga botante, na meron namang ugnayan talaga.
Tabunda says a mismatch between endorser and candidate may render the support not only ineffective but bad for both parties. Linda Humilia, ABS-CBN News.